they do, T-Gang? Alright, we back with another vlog. We gonna go take the boys to the batting cages. Let me see where they athletic skills at. I love to see what my wife athletic skills at, because I already know she clumsy. We gonna see how this turn out. Stay tuned.
Never seen a baby peacock before. Hopefully the mom doesn't get upset and beat me up. She looked like she about to beat me up. I just want to see mama bird. Huh? You think she's gonna attack me? Shut up. Baby peacock, how cute. I'm trying to see if I can get some lightning for y'all. Let me look in because you should have went.
It's a low possibility.
Mikey, I had a call. Somebody got struck by lightning yesterday.
But it's still a low possibility.
Okay, smart.
You have to be very unlucky.
Well, I guess he was real unlucky. Sunny and bright over there. Three dang on ridiculous. Messing up my fun time.
Get out of the car.
No,
you,
I ain't
finna
get.
You think you're gonna turn into a damn Avenger?
They ain't gonna turn.
You get hit by lightning, you're gonna turn into an Avenger. Lightning girl.
I just pictured my whole Avengers get up too.
Yeah,
I think I would wear yellow.
Yellow?
Yeah. Yellow with a.
Yellow spandex?
Did I get that?
Yellow spandex on?
Well, that's probably not good. I need to whip black.
So if you're the Avenger, what would be your superpower?
I get struck by lightning. I'm trying other motherfuckers with lightning, too.
Oh, one speed.
What?
One speed of Flash.
Oh,
God. So,
what is
this? Ori.
We're not going to
take one. We are. We are, Ori.
The next day.
Thank you. Oh my God. I'm not gonna be able to do that. The ball's gonna hit me right in my face. Huh?
What's what happened?
Nothing.
There's only one that's slow. And that's where he at. So the rest of them are medium or fast.
So do we have to wait?
Either we wait.
Cause that looks, those look fast to me.
That's slow.
Wow. Already ain't got no hand-eye coordination.
You said it's fast?
To me, that looks fast. Yeah, this is gonna be pure comedy because, first of all, I don't even know how to swing a bat.
Well, not swing bat.
I mean, if I'm gonna hit somebody but not a ball.
It's been a long time since I've been.
Y'all don't judge me. This boy, he can play.
Do I hold the button now? I see it.
would have been at home. It's over. We got one more cookie. Not bad.
No, you're trying to hurt my child.
Yeah, baby, Roof out, baby. You know what I'm saying? Ken Griffey Jr. Not me.
Boy, stop.
Boy, if you don't.
Mikey, have fun. You not gonna talk?
Huh?
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Or you have fun?
Yes.
It was hard.
I'm the man, not me.
I'm the man, not me.
So, did you have fun?
Yeah. I'm not dead.
You're not dead?
Definitely dead.
You almost died. You almost died.
I did good.
Oreo, you had fun?
Yeah.
That was real fun? You hit the ball?
Yeah. Yes.
What about you, buddy?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now you think you're a baseball player?
No.
No? Alright.
I tell you this. I'm going to the MLB.
What?
So, I'm going down to Marlins Stadium. Because I hit a couple home runs.
You're going to my little bench. That's where you're going to go. You're not going to do nothing. Benched.
Like
Benched. On the sidelines.
See how she always crushes my hopes and dreams? I was doing good out there.
Okay, good.
Doing great. I hit 100 mile an hour fastball.
Make sure you edit it to where your head's swelling while you're talking.
Swelling?
Yeah.
I don't know.
You hit a few balls and you think.
I hit a lot of them. I hit the majority of them. So, yeah. See, that's the face of a hater. Of a hater. You ain't telling the truth right now.
I am telling the truth. You think you want the major league?
If I was a couple years younger, I might have been able to.
My little bench, major league bench.
You're a hater.
It ain't baseball.
You are a hater.
She's a hater.
Big hater at that.
It's cool though. It's cool though.
I ain't gonna lie, my family. They showing me they slightly athletic.
I ain't.
Slightly. I promise I was worried about all of them. I didn't think either of them was gonna hit as many balls as they did. They did a damn good job though. Especially the boys. You know, Lima on the other hand, she's swinging it like she's trying to kill somebody whose name I ain't gonna say. But. She was swinging that thing to kill. And it almost killed her. Your hands was hurt?
Yeah.
I don't remember my hands hurting, but it was hurting today. But it's been a long time since I hit a baseball anyway. So. Man, I'm just saying, I still got it. I promise you, I doubted myself. I'm like, man, this is gonna be bad. I ain't gonna hit nothing. But, you know, Ken Griffey Jr. Know what I mean? See, I like this. She driving. I ain't driving. If y'all know us, I'm always driving. She always sitting over here on her phone. Want me to play Uber. Uber Eats. Uber take her to everywhere.
Uber give me a snack.
definitely snacking. She want a snack. Every time I leave the house. What you ask?
That's not every time. Only usually if like at nighttime I have to switch. It's the truth. It's usually at night as you go to the store, I tell you to bring me a snack.
So, yeah, we got snacks. Snacks. Or like baby boy behind me used to say, a knack. He used to always say that. I want a knack. A knack. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you. Mikey, what you looking at?
Video.
I know that.
Is it our video? Are you giving other people views?
Driving like snails today.
Snail Sunday.
Snail Sunday. What we eating from there? Oxtail.
No, she said she I said we're gonna eat salmon and maybe some cream spinach or something. We need to eat our life together.
Yeah. I mean, I guess that's cool. You know, I've been begging for oxtail.
Oxtail is expensive. Last week you went and spent.
No, I didn't.
You went and spent $30 on some food last week.
That was 3 weeks ago.
You don't eat oxtail. You found the possum on sale. You don't even know how to shop. You don't know. You can't send no man to the store. Send them to the store for one thing, they come back with the wrong thing. You can tell them what to get and they come back still be wrong.
So what I tell you to do? Send me a picture.
Every time I send him to the store, he knows my favorite chip is.
She want me to play charades, okay?
No, it's not charades.
Okay.
No, I'm telling you. And if you find a better price, then do something different. Who was that last thing I told you to get?
Like one time she told me to go to the store and get Kerrygold butter. Right? I get the butter. She mad because I get the wrong one. First of all, I didn't know it was more than one Kerrygold butter.
Yeah, they have one that's garlic, and they have one that's salted and unsalted. That's all. I usually get the one that's salted.
Well.
But last week, what did you do? I said, get a good fettuccine sauce for the pasta. Was that last week?
2 weeks ago.
I'm like, oh, how much you spent on groceries? $60? All I sent you to the store was for some fettuccine sauce. What else did you buy?
Everything that you asked me about.
Okay, it was some little other stuff, but it shouldn't have been $60. This man bought, was it three cans? Cans of fettuccine sauce at $7 a pop.
You said, if you say get good fettuccine sauce.
Yeah, just get a good one, but if it's one on sale, get one, buy one, get one free. Find the best one. Buy one, get one free.
First of all, good ain't buy one, get one free.
No, so you know Publix have good.
Do you see Jordan's buy one, get one free? No.
We're talking about food.
Good isn't buy one, get
one
free.
And we're talking about Publix.
Publix don't have good stuff on there. Guess what was buy one, get one free? Ragu. You want that? Yeah, crickets. Exactly. That one was buy one, get one, three. No. Buy one, get one, three.
No, they don't have that at Publix. That's at Wendy's. No.
That's what you wanted me to do, so. No, next that, time I'll do that.
That possible.
Exactly. Guess what?
Cause I
well, you cooked it, but the Alfredo sauce that it I got. That. I never even seen that Alfredo sauce before.
It was good, though. So, I don't remember for the brand, do you?
No. I know it. If I see it, I know it. If I see it, I know what it is. But it was fine. You know, I ain't gonna lie. You put your little, you know. You put your, hey. Listen, we gonna have a cook-off one day, man.
Okay.
She be thinking she fine at me.
Let's do it.
You know what I mean? I know how to win the thing anyway.
What? How?
Cook steak.
Well, no, we're going to cook the same.
Okay, we're going to cook steak.
The same thing and let other people be the judge.
Okay.
We're going to be the judge. We got to get somebody to do some good taste for us.
Look at that.
Yeah, we got to
do it. Duke. Duke,
first of all, we'll never be able to catch up with you.
For free food? What person you know not gonna show up for free food?
You can use my mama, but you know how she's gonna be critical.
Hell no. Sorry, mom, we not using you. Why is it a little golden than it's supposed to be? Huh? Why? When Tyrone used to cook, it ain't smell like this.
When
I cook it, it look like this. It tastes the same, right? That's
no.
All that matters.
No, it's not. The point of it is not to taste the same. The point of it is.
I'm saying it tastes good. Yeah. Like when I made her the steak that time, she said she almost bit her finger.
Oh, my mama?
Yeah. Ooh, that was good. Almost.
Compliment.
Yeah, that's the only thing you're gonna get a compliment on. My steak, that's it. Anything else, she ain't saying nothing about it.
She is gonna say something.
Yeah, something bad.
Every time you grill, why my house smell like smoke?
Aye, aye, aye.
You eating or
not? she be right there eating. Right there eating. It ain't what it is. Yeah, we're gonna have a cook-off one day. And yeah, I already know what's gonna happen.
Okay.
Well, what? I almost said something, but I don't want the people to, you know what I mean? Yeah, I want them to know the truth, so I ain't gonna do you like that.
Camera on.
Oh, you don't want to hear me talk my truth, huh?
No, you can talk your truth, but say my bad.
Sorry.